Check out this footprint for this Butler's pantry, how it juts off, all these funky angles. So what we did is we created a barrel with a hip, and it goes into a half growing so the barrel can continue that way. It's pretty sweet. It's crazy looking, huh? Looks cool.